Puts the score down pretty bad, huh? Now pitching, Kyle Boremski. Ah.